My name's Caitlin. Make sure you guys subscribe if you haven't already. As you guys can tell by the title of this video, today I will be doing an updated room tour 2021. Also, guys, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and also turn on notifications, and also leave all my socials down in the description. And also, guys, I am so beyond sorry that I look so bad in this video. Like, I look horrible in my intro, my outro, and my disclaimer. Like, ew. But anyways, besides the point, everyone has been wanting me to do this video, and here you guys go. Like, I've been wanting to do this video, I just haven't got the time to do this video, and now is the time to do this video. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and guys, we're almost to 60 subscribers, subscribe! We're like 4 subscribers away, go tell your friends, your family. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let the video roll. Well, I'm going to be telling you guys what I'm doing in this video because everyone has been wanting me to do this video. It's, like, obvious. And this is also called a room tour. Duh. Caitlin, you're so dumb. Anyways, I'm in bed currently. That's how it's going to be in every clip because I'm in bed. And I'm literally don't want to, I literally don't want to go out, get out of bed because I'm, like, so comfortable. That's sad to say. I'm, like, so lazy. It's kind of bad. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Besides the way, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and also turn on your notifications. And also go check out my socials. They're going to be down in the description. And also, I am just, my room has a little bit changed. That's why I want to film a video for you guys. And I mostly deleted all my videos, as you guys can tell. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. And see you guys then. And let the video roll. Hey guys. So, I'm redoing this whole video. The first time I filmed this got deleted, so this is, and sorry I like discussing in this video, so this is going to be an updated room tour. Also guys, make sure you guys subscribe, like this video, also turn on notifications for all my videos, and also guys, go to my social medias and go ask, they're going to be down in the description, and go ask me if I should do an updated what's going on in my life. So yeah, yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's go. So when you walk into my room, you see my mirror with beautiful stickers on my mirror, and I'm obsessed with this mirror. I use this every day. And then over right here is, I turn my flash on right here, so just letting you guys know. So over here is my, with my ponytail holders are, and my ankle bracelet, and then my makeup wipes and my makeup. And then some chokers. And then my 60-inch TV. And right next to my TV is money. And then my jewelry box. And then we have this drawers with full of stuff. I'm not going to open that. And then right above it is my bulletin board with pictures of my family and a beautiful calendar. And then that someone made me for me. And then right next to it is my desk with pens and Sharpies and my lamp and my coloring page. The coloring page and my brush. And then that's my chair. And then that's my beanbag. That cat stuff, cat stuff, cat stuff. And then over there is dirty clothes, don't mind that. And this is my state bound. Someone made that for me because we won state. And my sister also has one. Extension cords. And then art. So I made that in art. And then behind that is my favorite stuffed animals and my karaoke machine. And then my speaker. And then just some earbuds. And then a lava lamp. And then this is just decor that I have all over my shelf. Let's just not talk about that. Eiffel Tower stuff, decorations, decorations. And then at the bottom is my cat's bed. Like, he likes to lay down there. So, yeah. And my Polaroid. And those are my purses. And then we have my beautiful bed where I literally live. Like, that's my favorite thing ever in my whole room. And that's my cat literally sleeping. And then over here is another mirror full of Polaroids. It got blurry here. Polaroids, more Polaroids, and then a bulletin board next to it. Picture, and then more tropical stuff and pull and other stuff. I never used that bulletin board. Then we go into my closet with pillows by the side. Anyways, those are beach balls, my shoe rack, my organized hangers, and then we have more drawers, my backpacks. We have long, we have short sleeves, dresses, and long sleeves. And then we have my trash can. And that's it for my room. Hope you guys enjoyed my room tour. I will see you guys in... I'll see you guys next time on my channel. Bye, guys. Okay, so this is my shower. It's a glass shower, and I love it so much. You remember the, I don't know if you guys remember, I had a bathtub here. But anyways, we have a caddy for all our stuff, like a Lufthansa shampoo and stuff like that. And I'm so obsessed with this. We just recently got this, well, it was like a month ago we got it. But yeah, I love it so much. So yeah, well, now I'm gonna go. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time on my YouTube channel. Bye, guys. Okay, so right here, I forgot to show this, so yeah. So we have pictures of my grandmother and me on my bulletin board, and that's for my elf anyways. And then we have pictures of my boyfriend and a record. Not me thinking what it was, a record. And then we have another record over that way, Paris record. And then another picture of my boyfriend. Another picture was right there, but it fell off. I have to put it back up. But anyways, and then we have more Paris stuff. And then more Paris stuff on the other side. I'll show that right there. More Paris stuff right there. So yeah, I just forgot to show this, guys. And I hope you guys enjoy. Bye. Well, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you guys did, make sure you guys subscribe, like this video, also turn on notifications for all my videos. And also, guys, go check out my socials. They're going to be down in the description, like usual. And also, guys, I am literally laying in bed because I'm not trying to get up and film a video for you guys because I'm so lazy. That's sad, but like, it's very true because I don't want to get up and I'm comfortable and I just, I don't know. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. People have been wanting me to do this video, and it actually has been updated a little bit because, yeah. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video.